Jones Chemical Laboratory is most famous as the site where Glenn Seaborg and his colleagues first weighed a sample of plutonium. Room 405, where they worked, is now a National Historic Landmark. Peter Vandervoort remembers.
The George Herbert Jones Chemical Laboratory was completed around 1928. It was on the fourth floor of Jones that a team led by Glenn Seaborg first weighed the very tiny sample of plutonium that had been produced elsewhere. It's kind of benchmark in the chronology of the Manhattan Project and the metallurgical lab.
Glenn Seaborg recalls his work isolating plutonium in room 405.
Actually, the first isolation of plutonium took place in August and September 1942 while we were still in Jones Laboratory. And the room in which those ultramicrochemists worked was a very small room. It was only about 7 or 8 feet wide and maybe 10 feet long. We worked 6 days a week and came back every night, 5 nights a week. That is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday nights, either to the laboratory or to some kind of a meeting, and then had another coordinating meeting that ran all day, all Sunday morning. That was our schedule.